Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
Aye.
Let's leave this accursed temple.
Yes.
Alright, and we have to go. Yeah, we're in the Bugbear caves now.
Let's talk more fight!
Or more walking, in this case. So I thought there was going to be another way out. It was going to lead to somewhere on the map. But no. That is not true.
Yes!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay, the cave, the spider lair, exits.
Sword first!
Well, who knew that going in here that would be two caves in a row and then a temple?
A pleasant enough walk. Though I feel solitary so far from civilization's walls.
Okay. See, I thought I was going to come out here. But I guess that's something else. Well, there's the Coalition camp. So, let's go back to the Troll Claw Woods. Cave. I don't know if that's that cave that we want.
Yes!
You can try it. Oh, there's something here. Spectral trolls are attacking. I just happened to notice them on the map there. Wow. Three of them?
Yes, I will.
Switch to fire arrows.
Yes.
Take it like a champ. Take it like a champ.
Whoops. Now you need to take it like a champ.
Yeah?
Miss, I approve.
Back hold. What? Fine. Yes, such menial tasks.
There goes that heal. Excellent.
You want boo?
What is it?
Go for the ice!
Sweet. Right. Yes, I shall. What? Thy demand? Yes? Hell, I'm finished. What is it?
Kin soloing this thing. Okay.
What?
Pull McKin out.
What? What?
Switch back here.
Yes. And
melts acid arrow.
Do it. I will.
huh?
I am yours to command. Yes.
Wait.
Trouble?
Velbol?
There you go.
Your need. Trouble, I will. Hurry. All right. Yeah? Freedom or death?
Freedom or death?
What is it?
I hear. What?
What's that? Good.
Do it.
Okay. Spectral Trolls have been defeated.
Aye.
I don't know if this is the cave that we're thinking of.
Sword first.
Maybe we should go back to camp first in any case. Beware the rabbit. And moose and squirrel. The moose are coming, the moose are coming. Hello, we wish to sell many things and perhaps buy a few as well.
I have many fine wares.
Alright, so we'll sell the large shale plus one. The plate mail. Do with this body. Battle axe plus one, studded leather armor plus one. Safana already has one. Sling plus one, we don't need that. Longbow plus one. Braces of defense. We're either using that or can't use that. Alright, I want to identify this. Can we identify here? You know, never mind. I'll save my money, right? The cost is 100. Nah, just identify it. Crimson Dawn plus 2. I like the font that comes up with this. Legend tells that this elegant blade appeared at the moment the sun rose over the eastern horizon. As the dawn's rosy light flooded the forest, the blade shimmered into being atop a flat stone. Local foresters, even warriors, were afraid to touch the weapon lest it was cursed. Finally, a brave old man who had been a fighter in his youth grasped the hilt and claimed the blade as its own? His own. Terrifying breeze sprang at him a moment later, creatures of red mist and fangs and claws. The old man clung to his courage and lay about him with the sword. He grew faster with every monster he killed until finally the clearing was empty. The old man was feasted in the village for days, and then set off to live his final years seeking adventure on the road. Okay. Critical hit chance, plus 5% with this weapon only. Combat abilities. 15% chance per kill of hasting the wielder for 3 rounds. That's nice. 1d10 plus 12 slashing. It seems like another good weapon for Minsk. Just randomly getting hasted? One D10 plus 2. I'm not sure though. 'Cause I don't want to give this up. It's extra good against undead and cold using creatures. Especially undead, I mean, plus 4. Crazy. The other one is 1d10. If I had another warrior type in the party right now, this would be a shoo-in. But this... ...10% chance of 3 mirror images. And 50% chance of dispelling illusionary spell. That's pretty sweet, too. That's too bad Minsk doesn't have 3 hands. I might just keep this in his little arsenal here. Just in case I decide to use it. I don't know. Anyway.
An army marches on its stomach.
Sounds painful. In any case, gonna sell the Harrower, I guess. Well, if we're fighting undead, could put it in his other hand. But am I gonna remember to sell it? I mean, use it. Am I gonna remember to use this if we come across undead? Well, the other thing is plus 3 against everything. True. Although it's 1d6 plus 3. Yeah, I guess I'll sell it. Okay, in our bag of holding, I'm holding on to this stuff. Dragon scales. Rhino beetle shell. Hold on to this plate mail plus 1 just in case of anything. Sell the splint mail. Oh, it's just regular splint mail? Oh. These other things just in case they're quest items. Remains. Trash. Junk. Amulet of the Keeper. Dragon scales. Broken armor. Broken weapon. I don't know. Just in case we need it for anything. A lot of these one gift losts. Saving these. Sell this stuff. 2,000, nice. Two identifiers just in case. These just in case. Protect from undead. But we will sell. Even that. Yeah, sell armor, blindness, and detect illusion. And then. Keeping most of the stuff. We'll just sell the potion of strength. Club plus 1, short sword plus 1, dagger plus 1, quarterstaff plus 1. Gaping, sell the traveler's robe. Two-handed sword. So that one necklace. Okay. We have 18,000.
Yeah, let's talk
more fine wares.
It's funny. I hardly ever had to buy arrows in Baldur's Gate. Arrows of piercing. Don't these have like poison or something? No, I guess not. Plus 2d6 acid damage. 1d6 fire damage. So I'm going to buy a stack of these. It's 20, right? So oh, really? They're that expensive? Wow, they are expensive. Oh, it gives us 80, never mind. Oh, that's how many stacks he has. It's 80 each, okay. Wow. Okay. Oh, I bought 2 stacks. I didn't mean to do that. Well, she has a lot of arrows now. What can I say? Oh, I didn't buy... Wait a second. I meant to buy fire arrows. Where'd the music go? Game's not crashing, right? Okay, just making sure. Interesting noises there. Alright, so we got more arrows. Oh, here's the fire here. Okay.
You want
an army marches on its stomach.
So, if there's anything special we want to buy, we probably can't buy it now. Didn't mean to do that. I mean, oh, bolt of ice. But we don't have, we don't use, what do you call it? Crossbows. We're good on bullets, I think.
I have many fine wares.
See, studded leather armor I'd like to buy +2. But that is not here.
An army marches on its stomach.
What about any special shortbow? Shortbow +1. For Safana, she does not have that, right?
Yes.
No, don't tell me yes, you lie. So we'll buy her...
Whatever you like.
Probably get a better price. Probably get a better price for it this way, because she has the better... Well, actually, no. Just to be the leader.
I'm the best woman for the job.
Uh-huh.
An army marches on its stomach.
Okay. So... short bow plus one. And then... sell the regular short bow for 9 gold. Okay. So at least now she's got a better short bow.
Hey there.
I
yes,
have
dear.
Many fine wares.
Scrolls and potions. Potions of healing. We could use some more of those. He does not sell the extra healing. Oh, the stuff just, the music just randomly stops. I always think I'm going to see a circle appear here and then crash. Good thing. Yeah, we can't afford this stuff. Before I do that, braces of defense AC 6. Alright, nothing that great.
I have many fine wares.
Let's just see how many of these I can buy. We can buy a lot. Oh, she's getting overweight, is that why? I think she doesn't have any room left. There you go. Yeah, I think we have enough. Five here. See, oh, that's you. Not used to her being there. Oh.
Magic is impressive. But now Minsk leads. Swords for everyone!
We cannot use swords, Minsk. Get everyone 5 and see what's left. You already have 5. Okay. Oh, back here. We've been needing the antidotes more lately. I used to never buy those, like, ever.
I'm the best what you want me, whatever
you
like.
An army marches on its stomach.
Antidotes. Oh. I'm doing that. at 5. Alright, so we got 4, 3, 2, 4. You give me one of those. Four. Good enough. All right, so let's rest here. Done.
Sweetheart?
Now, I don't know if it's this cave what we're thinking of here. What I'm looking for is a troll cave, and I don't think this is it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
No.
Right.
What is that? Stuff we already got. It shouldn't come up anymore glowing like that if we already got it. That's not here.
Yes, dear.
Oh yes, so ferocious. Oh.
Magic is impressive, but now Minsk leads. Swords for everyone!
This thing's heavy, huh? Also, she's not in the yellow, although Minsk is. Because he's carrying around that body. Can anyone else carry this? Believe it or not, Dinah here can carry that. Okay. This one out overweighed. Or slightly encumbered. Alright.
What? Sword first!
Unreachable. Oh. I guess there's no going back.
Sword first!
That's a spider lair. I think it was a random location. I don't think I can get back there. So the reason I wanted to go back there, thanks to Noman Nessio, if I'm pronouncing that right. I think it was a random area we came across. I don't know how to get back there. We can't get back there. We came across a troll cave. Outside there was a battle with either, I think, trolls and orcs. Or ogres, something like that. We watched them fight, and then we picked off and killed the surviving ones. And then there was a cave. Inside, we found, I believe, this.
What? They called.
Whoever's got this book. I think it was this. I think it was this book. Or... yeah, I think it was... we found this book inside. But there was, a pool of water. Which, couldn't see anything in it. But from what Nomen Nessio is saying, if you look into the pool of water with someone who has infravision, so for example, McKinn or Viconia, I'm thinking, that inside there is a room with a troll inside and there's treasure, but I don't know how to get back there. So that's what I was looking for just now.
So. I crave diversion.
Yeah. So I want to get back there, but... yeah, not available. Okay.
Whatever thy wills.
Is it just you going? Yeah, we can't do that.
Yes!
So it looks like we can go to either one. Boareskyr Bridge or this place. Well, let's go to Boareskyr Bridge then. Exit.
Trouble? Sword first.
It sounds like trouble. Kind of concerned about that rabbit. Who's this? Crusader Sergeant and Crusader Guard. Hail. Hail to thee. Hold! Who goes there? The sergeant says. Kaharim is the one we rescued from the ruined Temple of Baal, which then became a Temple of Styric. I seek the one named Karm. Kaharim said that I may find him in the camp here. Oh yes, Kaharim told me you were responsible for his rescue. You have done the crusade a good turn. I'm sure Lieutenant Karm will want to reward you. You'll find him in the camp beyond. May the light shine always upon you, friend. I found a way into the Crusader camp. I found and rescued the missing patrol. I've been granted access to the Crusader camp. Hopefully from within, I can find a way to end the siege against Bridgefort. Okay.
Something you need?
May the light shine upon you.
You need something?
We will take this fort or die trying. All who defy our righteous crusade must be punished.
Declare yourself.
Whatever Kaelor needs, we will do.
Good day, and hello to you.
Some of the crusade's commanders have troubling pasts, but I trust the Shining Lady's judgment. She knows what is best.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Do you now? We will take this fort or die trying, and then I'll have my swig of dwarven ale. All who defy our righteous crusade must be punished. Yeah, they're the same thing.
Something you need?
Kaelor will lead us to victory. Those who are lost will be reclaimed. Oh. I heard a hobgoblin. Well, I think, believe it or not, I want to explore around the outsides of this before continuing on inside. Might not make much sense to do so. I don't think these people are going anywhere. Anyway, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, Sick adventure.